Hail this joyful day's return into its grave, shadowed vault I go. Hail the Pentecostal moan. The road readings from Luke 24, where Christ returns to his loved ones. I look at the stone apostles, think it's all right for some. And I wish that I was made of stone, so that I would not have to see a beauty impossible to divine, a beauty impossible to believe, a beauty impossible to endure, the blood imparted in little sips, the smell of you still on my hands as I bring the cup to my lips. No God up in the sky, no devil beneath the sea could do the job that you did, baby, of bringing me to my knees. Outside, I sit on the stone steps with nothing much to do, forlorn and exhausted, baby, by the absence of you. And I wish that I was made of stone, so that I would not have to see a beauty impossible to define, a beauty impossible to believe,